Here are the top COVID-19 updates for December 4th. India detected 36,595 new cases of coronavirus on Thursday, taking its overall tally to over 95.71 lakh. With 540 new deaths, the toll mounted to 1.39 lakh. India's COVID-19 caseload continued to further dip below the 5% mark to 4.35% on Friday. Prime Minister Modi chaired a virtual all-party meeting today to discuss the COVID situation in the country, where he said experts believe the vaccine may be ready in a few weeks. Healthcare frontline workers and elderly people will be given priority in receiving the vaccination, he said. Drug firm Zydus Cadila said it has received the approval from the Drugs Controller General of India to start phase 3 clinical trials of its biological therapy PeggyHelp in COVID-19 patients. The University Grants Commission has granted a 6-month extension for submission of thesis to MPhil and PhD students in the wake of prolonged closure of universities due to the COVID-19 pandemic. More than 65.2 million people have been infected by COVID-19 worldwide, while the death toll currently stands at well over 1.5 million. Former US Presidents Barack Obama, George W. Bush, and Bill Clinton have said that they are willing to be vaccinated against the novel coronavirus on television in order to ease any public skepticism over the safety of new vaccines. South Africa tightened COVID-19 rules in the Eastern Cape province, where infections are rising the most, curbing movement and gathering, but deciding against reinstating a nationwide lockdown. Italy approved new restrictions to avoid a surge in novel coronavirus infections over Christmas and the New Year, banning midnight mass and halting movement between towns as the country posted its highest daily death toll of the pandemic. France will ensure free COVID-19 vaccinations for all in its social security system.